Come, supervisor. Go and sit here.
Well, thank you very much, madam. I'm still very eager to see the school.
Oga, you will see the school. Just like others before you saw the borehole and the hospital and approved it.
The sooner I get through, the sooner I will send the report to the board.
Okay. Since you're eager, I'll show you. This is for the foundation. The foundation.
Good gracious.
This is for the decking. This one here is for the roofing.
Hold it there, madam. Are you honestly trying to bribe me to approving a school I have not seen, thereby risking the education of the children and the future of this country? How are we supposed to move this nation forward if we continue like this? Not in my country.